Nashville, Tennessee. Let's hear it for the Ghost Dating Machine.